Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. So in this session we will learn about basics of HTML session 3. So in this session 3 we will learn about how to put images and links into your web page. So let's start with VCT image. How to put less than sign img source src and is equal to, inside here we need to put our link that we will find in this website. So I will put this link into this images link into my web page. So how to put into copy the image link. So I will copy the image link and put inside this brackets. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, here comes the image. You can put also width into this one. So how to put width? So we need to just put width is equal to, and inside we need to put, we can put like 100%, 90%, 90%. Let's try 90. It's too low, so we don't need width. We just need its original image. So let's try putting links. How to put links? It's simple to put links. Just we are going to try putting VCT links, less than sign a and href. Hreference is equal to, we need to put inside here, that is link, we did it. And just try putting link inside. So we will put this link, copy, and let's put inside, paste. So what will be the text for this link? It will be like a download. VCT. So to complete this one here, yeah, let's move this here like this. Yeah, we just need here as well. Yeah, look at on your lower side. Yeah, see. Let's make it big so we can see. Yeah, you can see the VCT, so it's not fine. We are going to write here like yellow. We can see, we can click on this to open the link. Yeah, look at here, we clicked and this link will just open, right? Just go to our console. This one is console. So we put image and links. So again, track it again. Yeah, look at it. Don't worry about full website. I will show you in the end of this session of HTML, JavaScript and CSS how to put a whole web page in website. So for now, just try watching sessions one by one. And in the end, I will tell you how to make your own website, your personal website, to use as you wish for your business, for your personal job advertise, maybe or something like that. So thank you. And in my next section, I will teach you how to make tables. And in another section, I will teach you how to style your web page just like this page one. Yeah, I will tell you how to make video, how to put video, how to put ads, or and how to put more than that. So thank you for this. Let's meet in next video.